Hi everyone, welcome back. So we've been in Nish now for like a week or two now, and we decided that today we would take you on a tour of the city of Nish. Nish, I think, is the third largest city of Serbia, but it's not that big. It's quite, for us, it's quite a small town. It's really nice, you know, it's really close to the mountains. So here we have a little plan. So this is what we're gonna do today. We are here. And we're gonna be going south here. There is a little park, so we're gonna go to the park and then go to the main street here. And then here there is a little fortress and another park, and that will be at the end of our tour. So yeah, we're gonna be doing loop, something like that. So it should be fun. It's a lovely day today, a little bit cold, so we have a little beanie. Okay, let's go.
One eternity later.
Hello. So we're on our way to the park. I do not remember the name of it, so I'll Google it and then put it on screen. It's a nice big park next to the public swimming pool and like a football area. How do you call that? A football field. That's how much I know about football. You know, like where you play football. A football pitch. Anyway, so yeah, we're on our way to the park. It's like a 10-minute walk. So yeah, we'll see you there. So here in the park there is also one of those dog training area. We've noticed there are quite a lot of them here in Serbia. Everywhere we go in the park there is always like those kind of facilities where you can train your dog. So yeah, it's funny. It's not very common in the UK, I think. Look at this puppy. How was that? I'm warm now. Okay, so we're back in the town center. This street behind me is called, I can't remember what it's called, but it's basically the Bohemian district, like, you know, the Skardalija district in Belgrade. It's very cute, it's very pedestrian, there are lots of cafes and cafanas and restaurants, and yeah, so we're gonna have a quick look. Okay, we are now in the main street. This is the very city center of Nis. It's not very big, so all of this is the main street. What's funny though is that there is the same thing underground. There is like a underground galleries with like lots of shops as well. So yeah, that's pretty cool. However, I don't think we're gonna get any footage from this place because people don't quite like to be filmed here. So it's really hard to get the footage, you know, we want. It's really hard to show you some really cool things sometimes, but yeah. Anyway, let's have a look at the main street. So we just came out of the main street and we are now on the Republic Square. The statue here that you see is Constantinople the Great, because this is like Nish is the birthplace of Constantinople. So here, you know, fun fact. And we are now going to the fortress that you can see over there in the background. That's it. So here we are in the fortress. We have some of those, like, you know, little informative sign everywhere in the fortress. It's more like the ruins of the fortress. Like, it's basically now a big park and you can find those signs a little bit everywhere. You just have to look for them. It's like a little game. But I think it's been here since the Roman times, but it's been, you know, destroyed so many times that now I think the most recent version of the fortress has been built by the Turk in like the 18th century, I think. Yeah, I need to review my history around here, but if you know, just let us know in the comments, because I don't know much about the fortress here. So we're gonna look for those little signs.
Have to be your biggest fan, and when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you.
I don't know what those things are, but they have lots of those trees here.
You don't know.
It's like beans. Can you hear the beans? So here you get a pretty good idea of you know, how tall and big the fortress was. Some, you know, old walls, and it was probably filled with water around here. So we're going down. Brook.
Now, while Sophie's eating, in the fortress there is a small hidden gem, which is great for me, which is these basketball courts. You'd never know they're here just by looking at the fortress, but if you walk far enough, you find this absolute paradise.
Alright, so while Stuart is trying to shoot, I'm gonna finish my burek because I was starving, and then we're gonna go back through the park, show you some of the ruins from the fortress that are around here, and then probably head back home. That will be the end of our little tour. There are a lot more things to see in Nish, but we need to take the bus or the car. Like, there is the Skull Tower, which is really... it's pretty gruesome. So I went there, and first, you can't film in there, so I can't show you guys, I'm sorry. And yeah, second, it's really, I don't know how to say, it's the atmosphere is really dark, like I didn't really like it. So yeah, it's part of the things to see. It's important to be aware of it, but yeah, we can't show you guys anyway. And on the other side of Nish, there is also this memorial of old concentration camp from the Nazis. So yeah, it's also, you know, a dark side of what happened here. So yeah, we need to take the bus to go there again, so I'm not sure we're gonna show you guys here. So yeah, apart from those two things that we can't show you on camera, we hope that you enjoyed this little tour of Nish, our home for a month. We really love it here. We're gonna be staying here for a little while before heading to Sofia in Bulgaria. So yeah, we hope you enjoyed this tour, and we'll see you in next week's video. Bye guys!
Have to be your biggest fan, and when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says, I just have to follow that, because you don't know who you